Hey, hallo. This is the last of event of the day. And the conference is over. So I bet everybody had a great time. But maybe you forgot what we've been doing in the past 3 days. So Andy made a nice slideshow for us to have a little reminder how this day worked. And maybe dim the light a little bit. So this is probably in chronological order, the pictures from the Twitter feed. Okay, it's pictures in a folder. So for all the people who have been hanging out only in the cafe, there have been talks here and over there, and this is... the computer animation. Hey, the Psychos team. Okay, so we keep on clapping, but I would like to thank a couple of people. I would like to start thanking Andy for making the program and the awesome little octopus logo for the Blender Conference, Andy. The little animations and the Susannas. There is Francesco somewhere, still hanging out somewhere in the back, running behind the streaming, trying to fix it. And of course, Pablo and Francesco both did the website and the whole web happening. That's for the conference. Thank you, Pablo. We had two people manning the desk in the back, Anja and Anne. Hello! Thank you! Thank you for the Bali, of course, for hosting us again this year. Thank you to the technicians. And all the speakers, of course, and thank you the audience, right? Yeah. Yoo-hoo! So, are we still happy with the Bali? Are we going to stay here, even though we don't fit in anymore, right? Huh? We need a bigger building. Yeah, we have to help move in the walls here a little bit. So
just like in Blender, you extrude.
Yeah, I know. So I'm very happy to be here in the middle of the city. So that's what makes the Blender Conference really special. But we also had to say no to 20, 30 people, I think, who wanted to have last minute tickets. Ah, who cares? Or we make the ticket like double expensive. How about that? No, not really. Okay, so do people have suggestions or ideas for next year? What we should do better or different or...
wireframes!
No wireframes! More wireframes! More wireframes! Next year we do more wireframes. Except for in Blender, of course. So after this moment, we will be in the cafe hanging out. And we can keep talking about Blender forever. Usually everybody will hang out here all night. And then tomorrow, everybody is welcome in Blender Institute, starting 11. We will first have to clean up a bit and wake up a little bit, right? So some people don't even wake up at 11 o'clock. So, but you are all welcome there from 11 to 6 o'clock. So now I want to thank you guys and let's close the conference and have fun in the cafe. Yes! Yoo-hoo!
I think. Thank you.